Voices in the air, even the ones that never came. The pieces of it.